First, open up Setting. Then, go to Accessibility. Now click on Touch option. And go to Assistive Touch. Here select Single Tap. Now scroll down and choose Screenshot. Now go back to Accessibility. And scroll down and click on Accessibility Shortcut. And turn on the Assistive Touch. Now go to Control Center and add the Accessibility Shortcut. That's it. Now you can take screenshot very easily. Thank you.